City in person.
I love you, Batman.
Batman and Robin battle crime. Tonight, Bat fan Greg Riss tells us it's a very special anniversary for the Cape Crusaders.
Leaping television. It was 20 years ago today that the dynamic duo hit the old tube. And today, I get to meet the Caped Crusader.
Holy celebrities, it's the real Batman and Robin.
Greg! The real Greg on City TV.
Leaping Lumbago. Hello, citizen.
How you doing?
You know, we watch you in the Batcave all the time.
That's right.
I gotta ask you guys, just one little...
I'm very excited.
Biff. Just once.
Go ahead,
how about
ahead.
A zap?
Oh, sorry.
And there were over 30,000 other fans at the Metro Convention Center this weekend who met the dynamic duo.
Right this way, citizen.
But I do pretend to be Batman.
They came with their bat records, bat watches, bat posters, bat cards, bat shirts, bat pins, bat ears, and bat comics.
How much would you sell that for now?
I would never sell it. You'd have from my dying hands.
We have an award for you. It's your anniversary, and for this, we have presented to you the anniversary bat cake.
Oh, nice.
Wow!
Okay. The tremendous crime-fighting chest fills with air.
Yeah!
Hey.
Zowie, zowie.
A piece of cake. Yeah.
And all you Bat fans will be pleased to know they're thinking of doing a Batman movie with Adam West. Well, for the Bat forecast, tonight we can expect about an 80% chance.